Hello everyone, Steven Smash Zero 11 here. We're playing Minecraft today with my friend Minecraft Master. Create a new world. Create. Put on show coordinates. Create. Okay, now it's loading. Okay. Wonder what biome we're gonna spawn in. Oh, wait. Underwater in a swamp. That was weird spawn, I think. Anyway, I don't know how dirt blocks here or something. Maybe. Hopefully this kind of fixes the spawn area. Yeah. And this is the skin that I customized. No, I don't open the chat either. I guess I'll start doing the first thing in the world. Chopping a tree. Okay, he's gonna chop my tree. Okay. And he punched me. Let's see if we can find a sheep. I don't have shears, so. And I get plenty of food too. Ooh, my favorite flowers. And I think I do those the best. I'll just take all of these. Some amateurs up there. Oh, another sheep. What did he give me his map? So I think I think that wouldn't use it. I guess I'll go look for him again. There we go. And here's a plains biome and a savanna biome. That's cool. I'll get some acacia trees just in case I need them later. At least this happened. Maybe I should make. I guess I should make a. Yeah, I should make a crafting table. It should be important that I have a crafting table. Okay. Okay, I have some saplings. I might as well just get rid of this tree. Because floating trees don't look good. And I'll just get the wood in a bit. I don't know what that thing up there is. I'll get some blue flowers too, because why not? I'll get my crafting table. He drowned. Okay. I guess I'll go back to spawn and go find him. I'll add my flesh. Okay. I should make a pickaxe. I guess some of the stone. Oh, and there's. Is that iron? Yeah, that's iron. Let me get my crafting table to make a wooden pickaxe. And there's gold in there too. That's good. Make a better pickaxe. Here we go. Wait, let's check this map. He's right there. Let me just get this iron and I guess I'll go get him after I collect some stuff in this cave. Hey, where's the coal? Okay, it's up here. I'll get more coal later. We'll get to know if I need coal. There's some over here. Oh, that's easy coal. I'll go get this coal. Okay. There's more coal, but I should probably find my craft master. He's over there. Okay. I bet I'm gonna die to fall damage, but let's see. Do this carefully. Well, why don't I put the map in my offhand? and see his name tag. I'll give him back the empty map. I'll give him this map that I have in my hand. Cause he always tends to drop his maps. Okay, he's down there. Thank you, Sid. Did I leave my crafting table? Yeah, I did leave my crafting table over there. I'll get a new crafting table. Make some torches. Two. And I'll need some more planks. Oh. Where did he go? Okay, now. Let me make a bed. Okay. I just cut the sleeping part out. Because I don't want you to see my room, so. He doesn't have a bed. I have a spawn point here. I'm just gonna collect my stuff. This might not be the best camera view, and you might see me, but it's fine. I don't know where I died at. And all the mobs are at my... is that where I died at? Yeah, okay, I found where I died at. Oh, okay, good, 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 good. I should make a sword. I really should make a sword. And this is barely normal mode. Oh, we dropped iron. That's nice. Okay. I'll make a sword. I'll use acacia. You know, I might as well use the axe, because I have an axe. I might not be as strong as a student. Oh, creeper! I should have built the base. Now I can grab the rest of my stuff. Stupid of me. Okay. So okay. Oh no, I think I could probably do more damage than my fists. You know, you did a smart idea. It's actually a smart idea. I'm taking my bed. It's the worst idea to pick up my bed, but why did it jump off? Oh gosh. Don't have any. What's that? Okay, I just fell. Okay. What was I gonna make? Oh yeah, I was gonna make a chest. To put all this stuff in for now. Spawn point, okay. Just because I put my bed up there, okay. I think it's up here, I think. I'm just gonna look for some torches. Oh yeah, it's over there, okay. Not too far away from spawn. Okay. I don't know what he took out of here, but he took some cobblestone, I think. I don't know. Okay. Well, I guess, yeah. I can't tell if it leaves one. I guess we'll just think in case it falls out. Okay. Yeah, okay, get the bed. I don't know what he's doing down there. But I won't worry about it. And there's another sheep, so maybe I'll make him another bed since there's a sheep right here. There's my cobblestone. That's a horse. Never mind, I can't kill a baby horse. So yeah. Oh, there's a sheep. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. I might as well cut like this dirt that the creeper blew up. Because, I mean, I'd rather not waste it. Okay. Okay. So after all that happened, I think in the next episode, I will make us a house. First I'll make him, before I end the episode, I'm gonna make him a bed. And I'll make myself the worst house in existence, okay? I'm not a noob, but I'm gonna make a dirt house for now, just to start out with. Because, I mean, it's better to have some protection. It might not look the prettiest, but... actually might not. It probably won't look the prettiest, like I said, but, it'll be functional. Not really functional. I'll just do like that, and then... I have a door right there. Did you go down here? He did come down here. You know, I might as well give him a torch down there. I need one more piece of dirt. Okay. That'll work. And then, I'll just pick everything up to put inside the house, and I'll need to make a door. Okay, should we put the chest there, and then I'll get the crafting table. And there we go, and then just for safety, I'll throw everything in here, so then, just in case, so then when I start again, and then I was gonna make a door. Door. Oh, that doesn't look so well. I need more dirt. I actually need more dirt. Who knew that I would need more dirt? Since dirt's pretty, but that's what I got. Okay, that looks way better. And then I need some of those torches I threw around. Like, I'll just take that one, I guess, and to put inside the house. And it could go like right. Nope, this side needs something like right there. Okay. I'm gonna set my spawn point right there. Okay. What is he doing down there? What's he doing? What are you? And yep, that's the best content ever right here. I'm staring there. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and yeah. Okay. Have a good day.